Got my 125-gallon pond dug and got the flagstone rock on there with a waterfall. I'm using this 1,200-gallon per hour pump I bought at Lowe's. Seems to be doing pretty good. Well, it's for small waterfalls, but anyway, eventually I'm gonna put some black dirt out here and taper it away. Put some mulch back here, maybe some plants. And I gotta get me some plants for the pond and then probably get me some koi. Anyway, thanks for watching.